Also in Barron County, a Cameron man is arrested after being accused of brandishing a weapon and making threats. The Sheriff's Department says they were called to Maggie's Town Pump in Cameron just before 11:30 last night. They say 34-year-old Scott Popple was accused of brandishing a firearm at the front door and making threats. He's being held in the Barron County Jail and is awaiting formal charges.